Hello friends, welcome to Panchatantra Stories. Today I am going to tell you one more interesting story. The title of the story is The Eagle and the Woodcutter. In this picture, this is eagle and here is the woodcutter. And the woodcutter helped eagle, and the story goes on like this. A kind-hearted woodcutter once rescued an eagle from a trap. This eagle got trapped and the woodcutter rescued the eagle. Some time later, the woodcutter had climbed on a steep hill to cut trees for wood. There he got stuck and couldn't come down. He sat on rock. See, here is the rock and he sat on the rock waiting for any help to come. He's asking for help. Suddenly, the eagle he had rescued came flying down towards him. In another moment, the eagle flew away with his hat. The woodcutter became angry and started to chase the eagle. After some time of tracking, he found the way to get down the hill. "Oh, so this is why you took my hat. You wanted me to run behind you and find this way. Thank you so much, my friend," the woodcutter said to the eagle. So, the moral of this story is kindness will always get great rewards. So, help others, be kind to everyone. This is the moral of the story. For more videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.